Welcome back. It is 5:14 on your Tuesday. And Michelle, I was just sitting here thinking, I'm glad we have nice weather on tap for today. Yeah. But I would prefer it on a Friday or a Thursday.
I feel like this week you've been blaming me for the weather. You're like, why is today? Why is this happening? And you know what? But I told you Tuesday was great, and I promised you the weekend, right?
Yeah.
She said yeah.
The reality, though, is that it really hasn't been that bad.
It hasn't been that bad. This is the transitional phase, and we know around here with spring you just get some really nice days, and then remember, they always get the winter feel as well. It's always mixed in there here. So as we're going through the seasons, so this week we do have a little bit of a roller coaster. Yesterday, the winds. Today, sunrise at 6:53, and you will have plenty of sunshine for today. I promise you that. The spring feel will be back with temperatures in the 60s, maybe nearing 70. By tomorrow, showers back in the forecast, maybe a storm or two producing some decent rainfall. And once that front passes through, here it is, that winter feel sneaking back into the forecast for Thursday and Friday. Well below average temperatures as we close out this work week. So temperatures right now across the region. Cumberland, good morning to you. That is pretty chilly. It's at 30 degrees, 32 for Martinsburg, as well as Frederick, 42 for Hagerstown. Gaithersburg, good morning, you're at 40. Baltimore's at 37. Annapolis by the water, about 46. And Leonardtown, 41 degrees. So we have calm winds coming out of the south. That's some good news for us. That kind of helps to usher in a milder feel across the region. And it's dry across the satellite and radar composite loop, expanding the picture all the way up through Pennsylvania and New England. It is quiet, and we like that. High pressure was building yesterday. Since then, it kind of nudge its way off there into the coast, or I should say out into the Atlantic. So you get the clockwise rotation of air with that. So look at that, pumping in some air from the south, giving us the milder feel. Temperatures in the 60s and 70s for today. Pretty pleasant. I do think, though, as we head later into the evening hours, the clouds will start to fill in, but we'll get plenty of sunshine to warm up to these nice numbers. And this is mild for this time of year, pretty seasonable. But by tomorrow, for the morning commute, maybe a few sprinkles, but by the lunch hour and by your commute home, it's a good soaking rain. And maybe if we can get a little bit warm out ahead of that front, you might hear a rumble of thunder or two, especially into those overnight hours. And look how cold the air is back behind this front. Cold enough to see a little bit of some rain snow mixing in for portions of West Virginia, right up into those higher elevations, Garrett County as well, and mixing into some of Allegheny County, maybe our northern counties. If you're up early enough, you could see some of that mixing, but I don't expect much for accumulation. What I do think is rainfall accumulation. That's what we're going to be talking about here. So over 1.5 inches, close to 2 inches for Gaithersburg, around I-95. Keep that in mind if you're traveling tomorrow in those afternoon hours. It's going to be very wet on the roadways for sure. So what happens after that front passes through? Colder air just starts to sink in across the region. So that jet stream dips to the south a little bit. We're back with temperatures well below average by 15, 20 degrees. High temperatures will only be in the 40s for Thursday and Friday. So Nationals opening day, it's going to be a very, very cold one. And on top of that, very windy and gusty across the region for Thursday. The good news is this is short-lived. We're back into the 60s and even 70s with beautiful sunshine just in time for Easter weekend. That is a look at your forecast, guys.